Hello everyone, this is KingDraw Channel. It's time for knowledge again. In this video, we will learn about the use of various drawing templates in the latest version of KingDraw PC. KingDraw provides you with a variety of rings, as well as snaking chain and acyclic chain, in addition to rich chemical bonds. We can easily find them in the main toolbar on the left side. First, let's take a look at the use of rings. The templates provided include cyclopentadiene, bending, cyclopropene, cyclobutene, cyclopentene, cyclohexene, cycloheptene, cyclooctene, and two kinds of chair conformation. You hover the mouse over the template, and then the name of it will appear, and you will see the shortcuts are marked in parentheses. Some shortcuts like cyclopentadiene, benzene, and cyclopropene are special and is needed to be remembered separately. Others are the number of carbon atoms of the corresponding ring. For example, cyclobutene is 4, cyclopentene is 5, cyclohexene is 6, and so on. To draw a ring, just select the template or tap the corresponding shortcut on the keyboard and then click on the canvas. You can also adjust the angle of the ring by pressing and rotating when adding rings. It will rotate every 15 degrees once a time. Hold out at the same time to rotate at any angle. Select and click on the inner point of the bone to generate a ring connected to it. Press and hold to rotate. You can change the angle. Click on an existing bone to add a new ring with the bone as an edge. Put the mouse on bone and tap the ring shortcut. You can also add a ring with a bone as the side. Let's take a look at acyclic chain and snaking chain. The acyclic chain can be used to draw multiple single bonds continuously. The number displayed on the chain represents the number of carbon. Select acyclic chain and click on the canvas to form a linear chain. By dragging, you can change the length, angle, and display style. The snaking chain can help us draw multiple bonds in sequence and form different rings. The numbers also represent the number of carbon. Select the snaking chain, click on the canvas, and you can quickly draw a variety of rings by adjusting the direction. The bond angle defaults to 60 degrees, so we can draw this crown adder in a second. That's it for this video. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please share KingDraw with your friends or on social media. Until next time, and thank you for watching.